everyone. I'm here with Ivy and Fitz's puppies. And my little girl screaming in the background. Everybody's got a collar on now because this weekend is puppy pick weekend. So we got collars. These guys are just so cute. I just love playing with them. They're so adorable. This is a boy, Mr. Collar Boy. Hey, as you can see, he has a liver nose. He's the prettiest little baby. This is green collared male. We have yellow collar girl. I'm sleeping, you're waking me up. And then we have Miss Purple Girl. She has a liver color nose too. These are all dilute color puppies. She has a little bit of white on her chest. Otherwise, she's a beautiful apricot color. These are petite minis, so I do expect them to stay under 20 pounds. And then this is our little boy he has a speckled nose, and I do expect it to stay like that. I do not believe it's going to fill in full black, which makes him unique as well. He is a blue collar male. Miss Pink Girl. And she's the only one with a black nose. And she's got socks. White socks on her feet. And a white chest. And I love how all four of her feet are white. A bit of white on her chin. She's the sweetest baby. Turn you upside down so everybody can see you. So here they are.